Is currently underway. It started with a 42.2-kilometer race from Mthatha Airport this morning. Now at Qunu, from the former statesman's home, a 5-kilometer peace walk is expected to be led by his wife, Graca Machel. And for more on this, let's go back to our reporter, Zimkhita Manqinana at Qunu. A very good morning to you again, Zimkhita. What can you tell us at this point?
A very good morning and a warm welcome back to Qunu. We're coming to you live from in front of the gate where Dr. Nelson Mandela's body is lying in peace. The 5-kilometer walk has already started. We saw more than 300 kids who are taking part in that walk. You know, he is the man that stood and loved children so much. And today the message that is being spread through this 5-kilometer walk is that peace and unity is important here in South Africa. But now I'm just going to speak to the mayor of OR Tambo District Municipality, Nomakhosazana Meth, who's also taking part in this walk. Within people that are taking part in this walk are also members of the family. Mayor, how important is it to take part in this significant walk?
Wow, I can't even express myself the way I'm excited just to be part of this walk. To me, it's a milestone because I've just walked for 2 times. This is my 3rd time. But walking in remembrance of Utatu Matiba and walking next to where he is resting in peace is just rejuvenating to us. And we are saying, as we are celebrating and commemorating many things these days, we just commemorated and celebrated the achievements of the fight against HIV and AIDS through the World AIDS Day. We are in the 16 days of activism against abuse of women and children. And we are working here as women and we're working with children and we are in majority because we are saying Tata delivered this democracy to us. He's the one that caused us to be free. Now we want to be healthier. Hence we are involving ourselves in these particular very important activities and programs of exercising, walking so that we are kept very happy and very healthy as a nation. Because you are remembering him in style.
Thank you very much for your time. Well, like I said, Simpiwe, also people who are from his family are taking part in this walk. Now we're going to speak to his grandchild, Uthoko Mandela. Tell us, Madibakazi, how does it feel to be part of this significant walk in honor of your great-grandfather?
Thank you, Zim. I feel very much honored to be part of the walk. It's even worse that I'm taking part in the 5-kilometer peace walk, which starts from his gate. And as a family member, it gives me a lot of comfort and very beautiful memories of the old man, because as we all know, Madiba was a man of peace and he was a sporting icon. We all remember that he actively participated in sport, and hence we needed to support as the family, and we really are doing it for the great man. He was an icon. I'm proud to be a Mandela.
He's proud to be a Mandela, and I'm proud to be broadcasting live, from his home of Qunu. Well, it's back to you now, and all those who are participating in this significant marathon are crossing their fingers to get that number one number in the race. It's back to you in Johannesburg.